Only two decisive results in the sixth round of the Cairns Cup, but they were crucial to the standings. Carissa Yip and Valentina Gurina went for a crazy game, with the Russian's king making a long walk from one side of the board to the other, where it was finally caught by the talented American. Koneru played a very long game against Kosteniuk, and the night endgame was played with seconds left for both players. Koneru emerged victorious and now shares the lead with Ju Wenjun. We enter the finish line as round 7 is coming up next.